I'm thankful for all the people saving lives right now.
I'm thankful for my tenant.
I'm thankful for having people in my life who support me even in my darkest times.
I am thankful for every moment I get to live and express myself.
For my parents.
For music.
For God, family, friends, and of course, on stage.
For my pets.
For my health, and that my family and my friends are also very healthy.
I'm thankful for this life that my mom and dad gave me.
For my room.
For my beautiful bedroom.
I am thankful for my originality.
For the fun time I'm having, even though I stay at home.
That I can play outside.
For art. For camping.
For sports.
For sushi. And dance.
For my family.
For love.
For having food every day.
For the love I receive from all my friends and family.
For my mom and my dad.
That I have a healthy and happy family.
For my lovely family.
For the happiness that on stage brings me.
For my family and friends.
For everyone who encourages me. But during this time, I'm extremely thankful for Wi-Fi.
For the people at on stage who have taught me a lot these past few years.
For everything that allows me to be alive.
For my family and my friends.
For my dog Kiki and my Fortnite friends.
For living, for my family, and for all my friends.
For all the different art forms.
For my family and friends.
For everything my mom and dad does for me.
That everyone in my family, my mom and dad and brother, are all healthy.
For my family.
So my family is healthy and stay home.
I am thankful to be healthy.
For all the beauty in the world.
For all the beautiful colors who make my life colorful.
For my 3D printer.
For my parents and my cat.
I'm thankful for all the support and experience all stage has given me.
I am thankful for still being alive.
I'm thankful.
You know, I'm thankful for the internet, and I'm also thankful for acting, of course.
For my OSPA family.
For the ability to create.
For my family.
For happiness and freedom.
For my family, my friends, and for sushi.
That I have so much supportive friends and family.
For being surrounded by people who love me.
For being healthy and loved.
I'm thankful for the universal language of music.
For a soft cake.
For my family and playing Fortnite with my friends.
I'm thankful for all the love that onstage gave me.
For kindness.
For having a coconut.
For Aria Rose.
I'm thankful for my dog.
For having a family.
For my family and friends.
For having hope.
For every day.
For music.
For my parents.
I'm thankful for sustainability.
For the fact that everything always turns out okay eventually.
For my friends and for my family.
For the roof I have above my head.
That I have a family.
For Chinese dried plums.
For my life and my fantastic family.
Very thankful for our onstage performing arts family.
For having beautiful people around me who treat me as a beautiful person.
For my friends.
That God answer my prayers.
For being at onstage performing arts.
For all the blessings God gave me, especially this world.
I am thankful that I'm able to be free and do the things that I love the most.
I am thankful for my health.
For my family and friends.
For this tree.
To have a roof over my head.
For my friends and family.
For iced tea.
For ice cubes.
I'm thankful for the people who are always there for me.
I'm thankful that I can eat and drink every day.
For food.
For the people around me.
I'm thankful for my life.
For each day I wake up.
For all nature created.
I'm thankful for nature, the sun, and water. We have to remember how important these are. Well, now that a lot of people are off the roads and public transport has stopped in lots of places, nature finally has time to recover. We get to enjoy that from afar. Stay safe, wash your hands, and don't forget to smile.